The Wolfram language is the descendant of Mathematica, one of the most powerful computational platforms around. Its steep price tag may have held you back, but it shouldn't anymore. Today, we will share with you several ways to use the Wolfram language for free, giving you a fantastic tool for learning and exploration. Before we begin, we want you to know this video is not sponsored. Our journey with Mathematica spans over 30 years. In that time, we've seen it evolve from a pioneering mathematical tool to a comprehensive computational platform. From 554 functions in version 1 to an impressive 6,602 functions in version 14, the essence of the Wolfram language has stood the test of time. The fact that notebooks from the early 90s continue to work today underscores Wolfram's commitment to reliability and backward compatibility. Our recommendation stems from decades of firsthand experience, not from sponsorship deals. We want to share a tool with you that we know will make a difference in the way you learn. The quickest and simplest way to dive into the Wolfram language is through the Wolfram Cloud. Here's how you can begin. Go to wolframcloud.com and click the Sign Up for Free button. You will be prompted to create a Wolfram ID. The basic plan gives you 200 megabytes of cloud storage, 5,000 cloud credits per month, and temporary file storage. For most of the built-in computations, you will not need to use any cloud credits. With this free account, you will be able to start using the Wolfram language right away as your computational playground. If you're a maker or a tinkerer, we have good news. The Wolfram language and Mathematica are free on every Raspberry Pi. This benefit makes advanced computation both affordable and accessible, empowering you to tackle anything from basic math to complex projects, smart devices, and exploring STEM, all with your Pi. Okay. We're about to do a bit of self-promotion here, but for a good reason. Based on our years of experience, we've created a course called Mathematica Essentials. Its goal is to make your journey through the Wolfram language both faster and smoother. So if you're ready to level up your Wolfram language skills with a touch of our expertise, Mathematica Essentials is waiting for you. Let's go on this computational adventure together. If you're exploring ways to boost your back-end computational capabilities, the Wolfram Engine deserves a look. This tool strips away the graphical front end of Mathematica, leaving you with its robust computational core. The engine is ideal for integrating Wolfram's powerful functions into your existing software stack. And it's not just for production work. The Wolfram Engine serves as a computational playground, easily accessible in your console for quick experimentation. You can start using it for free for non-commercial purposes, offering a no-cost way to evaluate its fit for your projects. Let's recap the ways you can start using the Wolfram language for free. First, there's the Wolfram Cloud Basic Plan, a direct gateway to start experimenting with the language online. Then, for the makers and tinkerers, Mathematica comes bundled with every Raspberry Pi. And for those looking to integrate powerful computing into their own software projects, the Wolfram Engine provides the computational capabilities of Mathematica for non-commercial use. Remember, while these tools are free for learning and exploration, using them in a production environment may involve costs. And don't forget, if you're looking to fast-track your learning, our Mathematica Essentials course is designed to help you master the Wolfram language efficiently, effectively, exceptionally, extraordinarily,